enough.
I will not touch you. What happened here?
Auguste, my beloved husband. He believes he owns this neighborhood.
The Borgia have given it to him.
He once made signs for the shops in the district. But now he posts lies for the Borgia and hurts those who stand in his way.
Like you. Where is he?
He spends his days locked in his workshop. But I may know how to goad him out.
How?
Tear down the signs he has posted throughout the district. His pride won't stand for it.
Grazie.
Hell with me! Who has been tearing down my sides? I want him dead!
Requiescat in pace.
Their bags.
Careful there.
Ah, most impressive.
Loading. Scanning. 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 What am I? What am I? Lost. Loading. 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 Quarantine zone. Quarantine lifted.
So, you have a plan?
Once inside, your men can overpower the camp's patrols, correct?
Yes, but...
Especially if the patrols are taken completely by surprise.
Ma certo!
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ah! Ezio Auditore! You are truly a man after my own heart! Magnifico!
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And Ezio, make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean.
Hey, a little respect. We are civilized here, eh?
Weekend, brother!
It was an honor to fight beside you, my friend.
bears in their barracks.
Scusate.
Someone saw the fight, surely? Come forward!
I never liked going this far.
Stop a moment. I would like a word with you.
Thank you.
Nicely done.
I can fool and let you live. Without any arms, legs, piranhas.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
That was well done. Please, teach me to fight them as you do.
One is very good.
Which way did you go?
lost his mind?
Never has one so cursed our city by his actions. He is a cancer that slowly spreads. I'm just about fed up with your arrogance. Be gone!
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I thank you. It would be an honor to fight alongside you, Signore.
Well, aren't you a funny man?
You break something, the idiot.
Ezio, I just heard the most wonderful news. Cesare's banker has been killed. It seems Cesare's battle funds are in shambles.
What a surprise.
You did not have anything to do with this, did you?
Do you really want to know?
On second thought, let's stick with the inventions. I must return to my workshop. Wait here.
Just a small sting, and my enemies will fall.
Forget to visit my warehouse down by the Ripa docks.
Most astute choices, good sir.
From this forge of nightmare.
We need to think of ways to strike the bastard. We are not powerless women.
I have a selection of exquisite religious imp.
Bring me a suit of that perverted armor.
You are not wearing one.
What?
It is part of the plan. You surrender to us, we are bringing you to the Baron.
Ah, yes. Then what?
Your men attack on my signal.
Bene! Go change into costume. Dawn approaches. Get into formation!
Something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare would allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. When Whatever the French may think, Cesare intends to be king.
We must follow the patrol group. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French may think, Cesare intends to be king. Your plan is brilliant. I don't like using this kind of trick. I believe in fair fighting. May the best man win.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men no longer cheat each other. And on that day, we will see what mankind is truly capable of.
I've heard that before.
It is something your father once taught.
I will take care of them.